story all about how my life got flipped
upside down. And I'm like, I'm feeling real funny.
That's not funny, that's a serious problem.